Hey guys, Snubbletown here. We're back for Super Mario 3D World. Not sorry about this. And last time we completed this stage, where I tried to rush through it because I was almost out of time. But anyways, now we must do a mountain must dash. But I just said must when the level had the name must in it. Okay, do I have anything? I know a secret to get cats in this level. Thank you. Na na na. Na 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 na. Boom. I like how they have a reference to Mario Kart. Fun. And yes, once I this is. But anyways, once I get Mario Kart 8, I'm gonna do a LP on it. So that might be a while until I get it, but who knows? I see that over there because it is in your hair. Got your bunny. That music is actually one of my favorites in this game. Oh, what the heck? Luigi's punching the bunny. It's not acceptable, Luigi. You have to do actually, you just stay in the middle, and then you'll get the green star. You don't need to follow those golden rings. Just stay in, just don't move at all, and then you'll be fine. No, I don't want to collect. hit there, no matter what. Second one. Oh, I need to do this quick. Now it's castle time. Bullet Bill Express. A bluey. Time for the ball. Oh wait, I want my coin first. There we go. Are you serious? Wow. left, 5 minutes left. I'll do the, I think I'll do the, well, I'm not gonna tell you, I'm just gonna show you. Yes, Brick, he built the tunnel to World Hall for us. Probably thinking, why are we going to World 4? Because it's definitely not World 4 yet. Da, da, da. It's an extra boss. Da, 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 da. These happen every 3 worlds. Well, I think it's only 2 worlds it happens. 2 worlds it only happens in. World 3 and World 6. So this is the first one. A banquet with Mr. Crab. Let's do this, guys. I have like 4 minutes left, this will be plenty of time to see him. This guy's way too easy. Yeah. Out of time, so next episode we'll finish up all the stuff we didn't get in World 3, like the stamp house and the casino and stuff like that, and then when we're done, we'll start World 4. So that's all for now. I hope you enjoyed. Snuggle Charlie saying peace out, and I'll see you on the next part, which is part 7, I think. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. See you guys.